Schools. So would you give a round, warm welcome to, first of all, Saint Raymond's Liturgical Choir under the direction of Mr. Brian Fife. Saint James Middle School Chorus under the direction of Mrs. Mary McDermott. And OLW under the direction of Mrs. Megan Newell. And before I forget, I'd always like to do it first, just in the event that I would forget at the end. I want to acknowledge our accompanist, where'd she go? Amy, sit back out. At the piano, Miss Claire Birmingham and Miss Ann Foreman. So this is our treble choir. This is like our women's starter choir. It's made up of freshmen and sophomores. Raise your hand if you're a freshman. Okay, sophomores. We might do this through each choir, a little alumni action here, and I'm going to take my chances here. Any OLW alums? No, a few, okay, all right, there you go. St. Ray's, St. James, yeah, there you go. St. James, no St. James in this group. Okay, we'll hit him in the next group, that's all good. Our second piece we'll do, so first of all, that was Vidi Aquam, and I do hope you grabbed a translation sheet, because we have a few foreign language songs tonight. Vidi Aquam, The Living Waters of Christ. "Those who drink will be saved, hallelujah," was the text. Our second song was actually written by a gentleman who went to the same undergrad as myself, Alan Kepke, a wonderful composer, and this piece is called "Dance on My Heart."
To win your hand and gain your mind.
Okay, next up is Saint Raymond's Liturgical Choir, Brian Fife, director, and I'll let him tell you a little bit about their crew.
All the way from Mount Prospect, Illinois. This is our St. Raymond School Liturgical Choir, as you heard. We're 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. We sing for our school masses. This is the first time we've ever been on stage. Many of them canter and do many things in church, but this is a different setting for us. So we're very, very excited to be here, and we're very thankful to Mrs. Krott and the St. Viator Choral Program for having us out. I myself am a proud 1983 graduate of St. Viator High School, so. That's not an always line. So, just very, very happy to be here. The song that we're going to sing is a song that was written for last year's Archdiocese of Chicago Schools theme, Faith to Move Mountains, and it became a theme song for us for an entire year, and they know it really well, and we're gonna sing it for you tonight. Thank you.
She'll tell you a little bit about them. Thanks, Raymond. That was awesome.
So I, too, would like to thank Mrs. Krott for inviting us for this evening's festival. You are an inspiration to all of us, so hopefully our programs, too, will be inspired to grow. For us, we have about a third of our ensemble here this evening. We like to call ourselves ME, short for Middle School Ensemble. And we are going to sing a song called Inscription of Hope.
Thank you.
said here, this next group is our concert choir. It's one of our mixed ensembles. The men in this are anywhere from freshmen through seniors, and the women are grades 10, 11, and 12. Let's do a little survey, kids. Here we go. Who's from St. James? Okay, who's St. James based? Anybody from St. Raymond? Okay. Oh. We need to work on that. Woo, anyway, yeah, absolutely, all right. And then OLW. All right. Our next piece is called De Profundis. The text is, out of the depths of my soul, I cry to you, O Lord. It was written by Russell Robinson, excuse me, and it was dedicated to the victims of 9/11 and what their thoughts might have been on that horrible day. De Profundis.
Take profundis, come on me, take to me, ne, to me, ne,
we're getting organized. This is our most select group at St. Viator. These are our chamber singers, anywhere from grades 9 through 12. They are a competitive group. In 2 weeks, we'll be heading to Carthage College to participate in the Lakeside Festival competition. They do state competitions. They're just very active, do lots and lots of runouts, and they are a blast to work with because there's a lot of talent in this group. The song we'll be singing is called Tu Voz. And the translation is your voice. And what it is, there was a man so madly in love with his wife, he just wrote her 100 love sonnets. Ladies, you can relate, right? No? Hello's a sing on? Hello. Okay. So anyway, this is number 52 of the love sonnets he wrote for his wife. Tu Voz.
Thank you.
welcome you to the stage.
Thank you for having us. Thank you so much to Mrs. Crott and to St. Viator High School for inviting us. This is Our Lady of the Wayside, most of our middle school choir. Choir is a required class at Wayside, so we get to meet once a week. We also have a select choir that meets once a week as well. And we perform several concerts during the year. We usually have October choir concert, which this is this for us, Christmas, then we also celebrate Spring Fight Arts Night in April. Thank you.
Association holds their annual vocal competition, first of all to find the best in each of the districts in the state of Illinois, who will then go on and sing in an honors choir, and then from there they pick the very best of the entire state of Illinois. Last year we sent, I think, five people, and we had two selected, And this year, we sent nine, and hold on a second, some of the things they have to do for this competition, and we spent months working on it. They have to learn five very challenging pieces. They have to be able to sight read, learn all these scales, and then go in and sing for a judge who sits with their back to them. It's very impersonal. And they just request what they want to hear, and then you have to sing it for them. So on October 3rd, we trucked up to Crystal Lake High School, where I broke my leg last year, but didn't do it this year, thank goodness. So thought I'd take the year off. And anyway, so our singers sang against 700 other singers, including high schools like Libertyville High School and Stevenson and Hersey and Evanston and Glenbrook, just these huge mega schools compared to our size. So as I was saying, we had nine students who went, and those nine, if they would step forward, please, because I just so appreciate the work they did. Miss Lily Baru, Sophia Limbarakis, Michael Brankin, Claire Capra, Andrew Bremner, Dan Fecko, Jack Lynch, Francesco Console, and Chris Sevilla. They all did an outstanding job, they really did. And out of these nine, the judges that night chose five of ours to be picked as the best of District 7, which is a huge honor. Those five were, if you just take a step forward so we know who you are, sopranos Sophia Limbarakis and Claire Capra. Tenor Jack Lynch. Bass baritone Dan Fecko, who also made it last year, it's the two for you. And bass two down in the basement, Mr. Chris Sevilla. So these five will go to Grays Lake High School next week on Saturday the 9th and sing with the best of the best of District 7, and now they are all five considered to be up for grabs for the best of the state of Illinois for the All-State Festival, which will be held in Peoria in late January. So if we can give them one more round of applause, we're very proud of them. And now for a little music from Indonesia. This is called Janger.
Check.
Give you a special treat tonight. This is the first of our year-long of saluting our seniors, senior vocal soloists. And tonight I'd like to introduce you to a beautiful young lady named Faith Cooper, who is as beautiful on the inside as she is on the outside. Stunning. I have such a talented senior class this year, it's really hard to say goodbye to these people. So I won't go there yet, I'll start crying. Anyway, she's gonna just thrill you tonight with a great version of that great power ballad from Jesus Christ Superstar, I Don't Know How to Love Him. This is Miss Faith Cooper.
what to do, how to move. He might have been changed. Yes, really changed. In these past few days, when I seen myself, I seem like someone.
Because Viator needed a little variety, in my opinion, we started a competitive show choir. Last year was our first year where we were just kind of finding our way on how it all rolls. This year, the Saint Viator Revelations will be in their first competition season. A little bit about show choir, in case you're not really familiar with it. We hold auditions last spring, and we choose the right group to sing together. Show choir is a combination of big time, very intensive dancing and singing. You put together a set of songs that's a big variety of styles. It could be gospel, it could be pop, rock, Broadway, whatever it might be. And sometimes it has a theme and sometimes it doesn't. For this particular year, we're using an open theme, which means there's not one. And we have three competitions we're doing this year. First, we will start off on January 18th in Milton, Wisconsin, Rock the Rock competition. Then we go to February 22nd down at El Paso Gridley. Funny thing, and some of you are like, El Paso Gridley, what's it down there besides corn and pigs? El Paso Gridley is actually a school of about 400, maybe 500, but they have three show choirs. The middle of Illinois is a hotbed for show choir. I'm not sure why, but it is, so we're going down to that competition. And then lastly, we'll be right in our backyard at Chicagoland Showcase. And if you aren't doing anything on March 7th, it is worth your while to come over and see some of the most phenomenal show choirs in the nation. Hersey has been doing it for about 25 years, and they just pull the best of the best from California, from New York, whatever. So it's an exciting day, and that's what turned my kids on when they saw it last year. So without further ado, we're going to give you the opener of our show. And by the way, our costumes are still coming in. They're just starting to come in. Usually we wear beautiful dresses. The guys are in suits, and sometimes you costume to fit a storyline. So our costumes aren't in yet, so you're going to see us in jeans and rehearsal t-shirts, and that's okay for tonight. You'll see us in full garb probably next year, second half of the year, rather. So this is our opener of our set. This is called Revolting Children from the musical Matilda. This is the Saint Viator Revelations. Everybody on stage, these are our final two pieces tonight. The first is from a just wonderful animated movie called Sing. It's a medley from Sing, as some of you might recognize. And then we'll close with Rollo Dilworth's wonderful gospel piece, I Sing Because I'm Happy. So we'll just give us a second to get organized and we'll finish the evening for you.
Thank you.
girl with the diamonds on her shoes, yeah. She walks around like she's got nothing to lose. She's a go-getter, she's everybody's type. She's a queen of the city, but she probably lies. She's on her own elevation, only motivation. So I wrote some letters in a big bold type.
I got faith in you, baby. I got faith in you now. And you've been such a good friend to me. Know that I love you somehow.
Bugle. And the Real St. Monitor crew. Let's give it up for our light, John Tilford, our sound. Thank you so much, Vince Genualdi. And again, our accompanist, Claire Birmingham and Ann Foreman. And we are so pleased that you all came out tonight. Have a great night, and thank you so much for coming. Good night.